Clark County, Indiana, Councilman Danny Yost and his wife are arrested on domestic battery charges. According to police records, officers were forced to tase her. Steve Bergen says Councilman Yost charges police overreacted. He's live with more, Steve.
Vicki, Danny Yost tells me it was all over by the time officers arrived at his Sellersburg home, but police paint a different picture.
Domestic violence, unfortunately, is a problem that, you know, is ongoing.
Sellersburg Police Chief Russ Whalen says his department received a 911 call to this home on Silver Glade Trail just before midnight.
It was found that they both basically battered each other. So consequently, both were placed under arrest for domestic battery.
Danny Yost says he and his wife, Mary, were arguing over the use of a laptop.
She got a little impatient, and she grabbed some whiteout, threw it at my, above my left eye, put in my left eye and ear, and I grabbed her arm.
You can see the whiteout on the councilman's face in this photo taken by Sellersburg officers. Once at police headquarters, Chief Whalen says Mary Yost became uncooperative.
Mrs. Yost actually ended up getting a couple extra charges upon arriving back here at the station for her behavior that she displayed to the officer.
According to police records, the 53-year-old woman who was arrested wearing a Yost for Council t-shirt was tased in the back after she tried to swallow a tack from the bulletin board and refused to spit it out.
She was on one end of the building, I was on the other. And I think, I know they tased her because I could hear that. I heard her screaming, you know, I thought, well, I'm not sure why they need to do that with handcuffs.
Yost believes they should not have been arrested because when police arrived, they had ironed everything out. Chief Whalen says it wasn't their first visit to that home.
I don't have the number of times, but we've been there before for, some verbal arguments at that location, but nothing ever, you know, extended to an arrest.
Right now, Yost and his wife are living apart. The councilman is due in court tomorrow morning. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.
Thank you, Steve. Yost was reelected to a 4-year term on the Clark County Council in 2010. He's also served as a Sellersburg city official.